Dear children, today we study about the modern theory about heat. James Joule, scientist in 1840, show a relationship between the heat energy and mechanical work done, in which he said mechanical work done is directly proportional to the amount of heat energy required. When the sign of directly proportionality removed, then it can be written as W is equal J and Q, where J is Joule's constant, and its equation can be written as J is equal W upon Q, where J is Joule's constant, W is mechanical work done, and Q is heat energy required, where J is 4.18 joules per calories, its constant value, that's called Joule's constant. In modern theory, Joule's scientist said heat is energy which neither create nor destroy, but it can be changed from one form to another form. It means by rubbing two hands together, the energy is not produced, but only its form change. First of all, in our hands, in our body, potential energy is stored. And when we work done, it means mechanical energy converted into the heat energy. Now, heat energy can flow from high temperature level to the lower temperature level at normal pressure and force. It means heat always flow from hot body to the cold body at normal pressure and force. If normal pressure and force not exist, then heat can be flow from the cold body to the hot body. Just like as in air conditioner room, you know that coldness flow toward the hotness, because there is not normal pressure and force exist. Because if we increase or decrease the pressure by external sources, by external devices, we can flow the heat from cold to the hotness. Otherwise, at normal pressure and force, heat always flow from hot body to the